Everyone, good morning from Educating Path. This is the Tamil Nadu Uniformed Services Recruitment Board of SI, Sub-Inspector of Police Recruitment. So it is a direct recruitment from TNUSRB, Chennai. So TNUSRB means Tamil Nadu Uniformed Services Recruitment Board. So they call for the different vacancy, SI of police, sub-inspector of police, taluka, total 399 vacant, sub-inspector of police AR, 45 vacant. So here men and women category is there. So totally men vacant 311, women with a transgenders vacant 133. So your quota also is the departmental quota 20%, those who are servicing in the police department. Sports quota 10%. Next, that PSTM. PSTM means the studied with Tamil medium. So up to degree level, if you studied in Tamil, then you can get the 20% quota for Tamil medium. So the age eligibility 20 years old to 30 years old. So not exceed 30 years and not below than 20 years. So category of the age limit for the different community, BC, BCM, BC Muslim, backward class, mostly backward class, denotified community up to 32 years. SC, scheduled castes, scheduled caste Arundhatiyar, scheduled tribe and transgender, upper age limit 35. Destitute widow 37. Ex-serviceman, ex-personnel of central paramilitary force, they have the upper age limit 37. Department candidate appearing for department quota. Department, those who are working in the Tamil Nadu Police Department. Then their age limit, upper age limit 47. So essential qualification plus 2 plus any degree. Or 10th plus diploma plus any degree. So community wise reservation. Open competition, OC 31%, backward class BC 26.5%, backward class Muslim 3.5%, most backward class MBC, denotified community 20%, scheduled caste 15%, scheduled caste Arundhatiyar 3%, scheduled tribe 1%. So stage of recruitment, procedure of recruitment, the first written test, 100 mark, it is the objective questions. So after written test, those who are qualified, then they will call for certificate verification and physical test. So third one is a viva, and the last one is a special mark for those who are having the NSS, NCC, sports, any medals like that. So this is totally 100 mark. So here the application started in online from the date March 8, 2022 to April 7, 2022. So last date for applying the sub-inspector of police in Tamil Nadu and Uniform Service Recruitment Board, the last date is 7/4/2022. So thank you, all the best for your future from Educating Path.